Hashima Mashati, Wadashiwa Russell, Red Carpet News TV, Canada's. Yoshiki, if I can start with you and speak in English now, please.
Okay, okay. I thought you were speaking Japanese. I mean,
a little.
I'm great on Japanese. Yeah.
Yoshiki-san, obviously, this is a film that in part documents some of the physical and emotional pain that you've gone through in your life. Do you feel that is an important and essential part of being a truly great artist?
Well, it's kind of ironic, you know, for me to create the art. Sometimes this kind of pain might be necessary. It's, somebody asked me, if your father was still alive, did you become a rock musician? I would say no. Probably I've still playing classical music. Because of my father's death, I found out about rock and then jumped into this rock and roll music scene. So it was a really sad event, but all those things kind of made me.
It's a very brave thing for you to work with Stephen this intimately and share so much of yourself. Was there any particular memories, any particular experiences that the process of making this film brought back to you most powerfully?
Yes, of course, like my father's death, my friend's guitar player, bass player's death, my friend vocalist brainwashing process and everything. The first time my agent approached me about creating this documentary film, I said, there's no way I can open that door to memory. Too sad to go back there. But eventually people start telling me this film may be able to save people's lives. So that was a great reason for us to start. So that's how we decided to create this film.
And of course, you need to have a lot of trust in your filmmaker. What was it about Stephen that made you think he was the right man to go on this journey with?
I mean, I saw several documentaries, film Stephen has done. That was amazing, you know, just great image and everything, how he captured that kind of story. Also, he didn't know anything about Japan. I thought that was perfect. Because I want director to find out our story while we are filming.